A man accused of stealing over $700,000 from a North Fork nonprofit is pleading not guilty to the charges. Former North Fork Area Transit General Manager Jeffrey Stewart entered that plea yesterday at an arraignment hearing at the Madison County Courthouse. Now, he's accused of misusing the money from that transit agency. A jury trial for that case is now set for early January of next year.